Hi, I'm Finella. I'm a designer for Lego Friends, and I'd like to show you some ways you can come up with ideas for your building projects. Inspiration can come from anywhere. And when I'm looking for new ideas, I go about it in many different ways. Just like the Lego Friends would, you could go out into the real world and see what inspires you. That's exactly what Mia would do. She'd hop on her skateboard and go into Heart Lake City, looking around to see what's there now and what she thinks is missing. That can spark your imagination for the next project you're going to build. A good thing to do when coming up with ideas is to write them all down. That's what Stephanie would do. She would be organised about it, and she would categorise her ideas. You might have ideas for places to eat, places to be creative, or places to play with your pets. That way you won't forget your great ideas. Here's another technique that works well for me. Just like Emma, I like to draw. These are Emma's drawing materials. Drawing is a great way to work with ideas. Maybe I'd get the idea that I want art in my build. And drawing a palette, like this, might inspire me to draw an art studio as my build. See? Drawing can be a great way to get your ideas flowing and also see what your build might look like. For me, it also works great when I just jump straight into building, like Olivia does it. You can start small. Think about what would be fun to play with. A special brick might trigger a whole new model. Take these binoculars, for example. We can use them to make Zobo's eyes. If you get stuck while working with your ideas, it's good to get inspiration from other places, like Andrea does. When I listen to music, the words or the feeling of a song can inspire ideas. And music makes me happy, which isn't a bad thing when you're trying to think up fun stuff. Being in a good mood always helps. Remember, the possibilities are endless, and the fun is coming up with lots of different ideas. It doesn't have to be perfect. The important thing is just to get started somehow. Just have fun and happy building!